The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making our way to the ring from New York, the Superstar.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
Such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet.
This guy is ready for a fight.
And his opponent from Punjab, India, weighing in at 451 pounds, the great Ali.
Here comes someone who always works with great precision and skill, a real in-ring talent.
Hey, the in-ring abilities are amazing. I just wish they were a little friendlier.
I can't agree with you, Saxton. I like their clean, logical approach to competition, meticulously ripping their opponent apart.
The competition level has never been higher, but this guy's ready to prove he can hang.
Kendo sticks, garbage cans, chairs, ladders, throw in the kitchen sink, because you can get nailed with anything in an Extreme Rules.
Time to end this.
That hit the spot. She's finished. Off into the pin.
There's two.
Her perseverance is unreal,
preserving her opportunity to keep this match alive.
A big opportunity falling through their fingers. You've got to continue fighting and hope your next big move is the last one.
Is there something to focus on when preparing for this career-altering match?
You've got to accept the fact that you're going to be punished like you've never been punished before, and no mercy will be given.
In this situation, you can completely unload on your opponent, and a referee's count can't stop you.
You can set the rule book ablaze.
And it looks like she wants to take this match outside.
Oh, the face has been planted. Oh my God.
Great reversal. Ducked underneath.
Back and forth, back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
All the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight it. He's trying to break out and does it.
He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring.
Kendo stick wrapped around the head.
This final cover. She was close to the end there.
Wow.
Great athleticism.
Momentum's breaking away from her.
Yeah, she needs to revise her methods quickly.
He's got him here. He's got him up.
And oh!
This is a pretty dangerous place to fight. Screens, exposed metal, ledges. So much could go wrong very quickly.
He'll wind up elbow drop.
Oh, right to the back of the neck.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Letting this match go a little longer than is strictly advisable. Might want to try making use of that stipulation.
tables.
She could be turning her fortunes around.
That's gonna sting.
And he's showcasing some dominance here.
He can't allow himself to let up now.
The better part of valor.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
The official asking him, is he gonna take?
All the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fire. He's trying to break out. It does it.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
Whatever's playing here can't be good. Oh, look at this fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just gonna step aside now.
Hey, wait for me!
Finds room and lands a jawbreaker.
Nice takedown.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
What's she looking for under the ring?
She's got a chair, and her opponent is in her sights.
Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
Death!
Scratching and clawing, this could be it. A defiant kick out after one.
Well, that won't beat him. I'm not sure anything will.
As the arm bars stretch in.
Just stretching out the arm.
Measured elbow drop, driven down.
Squaring off right by our announce table.
Nice takedown.
And now he's just being pushed around.
He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point.
She's got her in her sights. No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And he's got the hardwood in hand, and you have to imagine a sinister plan for what comes next.
She's on her last legs here.
We're about to see how tough she really is. Boom! DDT! Looking to apply an agonizing armbar stretch.
Punishing stretch.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
Don't come over here.
Cole, quick, use Saxton as a human shield.
Another big move.
Spinebuster.
How do you come back from that?
Is it enough? The cover.
Two.
And they're still in this.
I do not know how you survived that. Staying alive there is unheard of.
Was not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what more can I do?
Big impact.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricade.
Oh, nice takedown. They're going to lock it in. The bell lock is in.
Submission locked in tight. Nowhere to go. No escape. This could be the end.
There's no way he survives this. No way.
Critical moment here. Are they gonna tap? Are they gonna break the bell lock? And they did!
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
Squeezing the breath out of them.
Trouble! In trouble!
The jeopardy is real. Tap out.
And the bear hug, trying to escape, trying to find a way out, and mission accomplished.
What grace, float over in the DDT.
Oh man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one.
Very measured elbow drop.
Producing a trampling.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Stopped dead in their tracks with a shot to the face.
Oh, man. Oh, if they back up, they're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxton. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
No. Powerbomb onto the apron.
Again, the torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy can dramatically slow your movement down.
That's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
Right in the bread basket.
Right out of ringside and back to the mat.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Uh-oh.
She manages to get control. Nailed it. He's running on empty right now.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Able to avoid there.
She's gonna do.
Big bat in tow, and she has plans to take a swing at the opposition.
Boom! Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
Absolute power.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
He's one step ahead there.
Worth it now.
Here is your winner, the great Ali.
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
You could just sense the intensity in the air throughout this one.
Yeah, this win was well earned.